Baykar Company, Turkey's leading drone manufacturer, has conducted a first stage of ground testing with the Kizilelma Unmaned Aerial Vehicle. The tests took place at Chorlu Airport. Carrying out this type of tests also proves that the Turkish aeronautical industry is making significant progress with the development of the Bayraktar Kizilelma drone. During them, the operation of the main systems is checked to fuel, braking, control, engines. After successful completion of these tests, the aircraft is cleared for its first flight. In September, the Baykar company successfully conducted tests of the engine that was installed on the Bayraktar Kizilelma drone. The Kizilelma drone was presented for the first time on August 4, 2021, and a year later Bayraktar Kizilelma reached the prototype stage. The first prototype was completed in June 2022, being equipped with a Ukrainian-sourced Evchenko Progress AI-25 TLT engine that gives it a subsonic speed, and the second prototype is equipped with an AI-3-2F engine, which will make the drone evolve at supersonic speeds. The Kizilelma drone has a geometry specific to stealth aircraft with a low radar footprint. It can perform maneuvers specific to air combat, as well as attacks on land and naval targets. The drone's ability to automatically take off and land on short runway ships recommends it for use on the upcoming Turkish amphibious assault ship. The domestic defense industry offers a wide range of high-precision guided weapon systems for this device, including GKDON and BOSDON air-to-air missiles, AKAR anti-ship missiles, SAM-AJ air-to-surface missiles, as well as TBR and LASIN guided bombs. Thanks for watching. See you the next video.